Lilspeon here, and today we are playing Unpacking. I've been super excited to play this. I cannot wait. I've been really good in terms of trying to avoid any sneak peeks of it, or you know, the storylines and things like that. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so I guess, a ball, cute backpack, okay, so I can do that, I think a backpack should, no, a backpack is here. Trophy should go here. I really like the sound of everything. It's actually really nice. Oh, and a ruler. Secret diary, of course. Okay, so I'm gonna need to put the backpack somewhere else. So I'm just gonna leave that here. I wonder if we can open this. Oh, you can! Can I put the backpack in here? No. Oh, I can go up and down. Oh, okay, let's do this. And get a whole scope. Can I just open everything? Oh, can I put this on the wall? Oh, that's cute! Okay, maybe I like horses. Maybe I'm an artist and I drew that myself. Piggy bank! Cute! Photo album? Games. What? Oh, it's a toy. Wow. The trash bin. Can go here. A chess. Oh my god, so many games. Oh, one box done. Some more books. Oh, little froggy! Can I go in the bed? Oh, so cute. Oh, and more! I'm just gonna put all the toys on the bed. Hell yeah! Oh my god, this is a great box of toys! Oh, little trolls! I remember I used to play with the trolls. My brother used to cut the trolls' hair though. Tamagotchis! Oh my god, Tamagotchi has next to me in the secret diary. Cool duck. Piggy. Miss Piggy. I think I'm an artist. That's cute. Boom box. Oh yeah, I'll be jamming. Oh, what's this? Cassettes. Or is it a game? Game cassettes. Well, I sure like to read. I'm really just unpacking and then I'll figure out what to do afterwards. Oh, that's a big teddy. What's this? The yoga mat? Okay, sure. So many books. Ooh, Game Boy. Some more teddies. Cool. Oh, wait. This is a camera. Torch. Every girl needs a torch. A bus. Skipping rope. Still seems pretty fit. I I'm assuming I need to put them everywhere. Can I change that angle? No, I can't. So what I'm gonna do is, I saw these books. Yes, that is nice. I put the cat sets next to them? No. Oh, hey! Let's put that in there. It's secret. Yeah, and the Tamagotchi can stay here with the Game Boy. That looks good. That's cute. And toys. Let's see. Get all my little ponies. Oh, a little troll. I think a little troll could be cute on the table. What y'all think? Oh yeah, that's cute. A little one here. Yeah, they made a noise. And then we can put the cute. Lots to unpack. This is loads. That went 1 to 100 real quick. Oh, okay. Let's see. Bathtub. Oh, soap goes in here. Oil mug. Nice. Oh, deodorant. Perfume. Or cologne. Hairbrush. Shampoo or conditioner, medical kit, good. Needs to go in here. Oh, I'm definitely a girl, female. I mean, okay. Oh, tampons, way to go. Assuming I can take it to the next room. Is there another drawer? I just feel like things shouldn't be left around like that. Okay. So I'm assuming I can take this. Ah, I can. So this is in the bedroom. cookie jar. That's cute. Trash bags, extra scrubbers, spatula. I don't know if I'm running out of room, to be honest. Can I? I'm just gonna put it down there. Actually, can I have it hanging? No, I can't. I mean, that looks alright. Goes here, nice. Oh. Good for here, dumping. One shoe. I guess the bra can go in there. Don't know what that is. Cool. Books. She still likes to read. Nice. Still likes to do art. Nice. Maybe she's in college for art. This can go here. Lots of jeans, nice. More shoes. Don't know what that is. Oh, there's your other pair. There's your other pair. Nice. So, we can have it like this. toothbrush back to the bathroom where it belongs. Oh wait, can I put that in here? I can! That's pretty nifty. You know, this is very relaxing. Why is it oddly... Definitely not. Oh, nice grass, more grass. Yes, different shades. Every girl needs different colours. Really don't know what this is. Is it like a poster? Oh girl, you're bringing your... Oh my god! She put everything. These undies? I think these are undies. Oh, definitely. Oh, toaster. Girl, you have no room in the kitchen. I mean, I have to go back to the kitchen. Feel like that's a lot of undies. Ooh, dance. Oh, another picture. More undies? Girl. Oh, nice bag. Nice. I feel... Oh, I can put stuff under the pillow. Okay. That is pretty nifty. I can fold the shirts. Cool. Okay. Piggy bank! Yeah, you gotta hide it. Toys. Don't tell me she brought all her toys. That's like, oh, this is a lot of work. Okay, so. Oh, cool. I think she's a jean kind of girl. Okay, I think I should. Okay. What should we, can we fit that in there? No. So, hear me out. What can go in here? Her undies, right? I mean, I don't know which way they actually go. I'm assuming that is the right way. I don't know if I'm doing it. Are these socks? By any chance? Or are they undies? It's not very clear to me. Well, either way, they're all going to go in the same drawer. Okay. Nice. And then, so her PJs are here. Should bring her trophy. Can I? Oh, they are posters. Okay. Oh, nice. Cool. Still goes in the kitchen. This obviously still goes in the bathroom. Okay. need to figure this out. This kitchen is a mess. Okay. So all the appliances can go here. I feel like... I mean, I don't know how she's gonna reach these, but... I really don't know what that is. What is that? I mean, sure. Is there something wrong in the bedroom? Okay. No. I guess. Okay. Graduation? Class will start Monday. Uni, here I come. Definitely something to do with art. Or maybe not. Ooh. Sailor Moon vibes? And Sailor Venus, I think. Maybe she's an anime fan. Roller derby. Okay. Ooh. Do you have a plant? Oh, that is so Sailor Moon. That is Sailor Mercury. Right there. Capital. Highlighters. Okay. Studying hard. Oh, girl needs to clean her dishes. Bit older now, there's a lot more to pack. Or unpack, should I say? New Zealand. I wanna say. I could be wrong. Ooh, look at all that gaming. Okay. Oh, here I am trying to clean up the mess when it's supposed to be unpacking. Okay. Oh, she still has her mugs. Decals. Mugs. Tea towels. Whatever this is. Cookie jar. Sugar. Some oil. Some knives to chop some people up. Oh, whatever that is. Is it a magnet? Oh. Platypus? It's a koala. Aussie. Some plates. Some more bowls. I see she's done some of it, so we kind of know where to go. Water bottle. Pan. A towel. Here's the freaking press. I need to. Oh, this can definitely go. Oi! First aid, scrubbers, spatulas. Okay. But this goes in the bathroom. Oh, I can literally not clean up for her. Is she living with someone? What's that? I have no idea what that is. Thank you. that is. I'm assuming this spray. Maybe she's just moved in with a bunch of friends. I think this is what it is. Oh, she's bought some more markers. Nice, nice. Girl upgraded. Nice. Oh yeah, she's definitely upgraded. She's got a nice screen now. Still too many books. Ooh, postcards. Can we? Ooh, okay. 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 Oh, still got her. Wait. What's in here? Ooh. Feel like a cat can go up here. What you think? Oh, undies. Here we go. Unpacking the undies now. And there's going to be a million of them. Oh, she's got more shoes now. And I'm pretty sure she had pink ones too. Ooh, trousers. Business trousers. Ooh, she's wearing a skirt now. Oh, uniform. I think this is her uniform. Looks like Woolworths. Could be. Jacket. Oh, the monitor's still here. The monitor still lives. Ooh, she's upgraded to a switch. Switch light. Teddy. Girl has graduated. Nice. Oh, trash can. Oh, white. Okay. Let me see. Okay. This can go in there. Trying to be as delicate as possible, and I don't know why I need to. Alright, let's get cracking. We don't have too much time. Her uniform. It's actually really relaxing. Oh, she's got these sport shoes. Let's go on the other side. What is that? I don't know what that is. fits, it fits. Rubbish can go here. Shit. Chicken. We had. So this one definitely goes here. I mean, who knows if this is right? But it's not flashing, so I'm assuming it's right. There's no room in her room. Okay, well this is obviously... kitchen. Okay, so I need to, this is definitely it. What if we do, yeah, that looks better. then where does this go? Bro. Bro. I don't know where this goes. Is there anything I'm missing? Oh, wait, and this too. What if it goes on here? Okay, sure. This was a big day. I'm ready for bed. Okie dokie. Oh, this is big bachelor stuff. For a stretch and let's get ready to unpack. Bamboo. Okay. Oh, this girl be baking now. Oh, she fancy now. Oh, she definitely fancy now. Look at all her utensils. Oh, they look like photos. Ooh, what is that? Oh, rice cooker now. Her handy dandy water bottle. Can I not? Oh, I can put these down here. Nice. Definitely does not go there. I'm just gonna unpack everything. Oh. Okay. The butt of this one. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It has to be like this. Oh. This weird ass blanket. Color pencil that can stack. Nice. Oh, she's upgraded. Wonder where. Some weights. She gotta stay fit. Ooh, she's a nice. Who's this? Who's this man? What? Where's room for her? There's no room for her to put her clothes. Excuse me. Oh, it feels like she's still working. same spot? Interesting. Skirts, pants, shoes, the bath stuff. Okay, not much. Oh, I shouldn't do that. Oh, it's Chip. That's right. I have no idea. Oh. Oh, she changed her perfume too. Okay, so from memory, but there's no room for her art stuff anymore. But that makes me sad. Or her gaming. Oh, she's got gaming here, but I don't know, something's a bit off. Alright. Oh, I can move things around now, nice. Alright. Oh my god, it's so awkward, it has to be on display. Oh, that's awkward. Okay, I think that's alright. Now the kitchen's a mess. Can I open? Ooh, I can. Whatever that is. I guess it works. That's fine. Okay. The jacket can go. How come the jacket won't fit now? I don't know if I put it in the right spot. No, it needs to be on the top. No. Why is it like that? Is it because it's...
Hello, I am back. I took a little break. Well, I actually stopped playing because Nezuko was being a little angsty. So today is Sunday and I'm down to relax. Nezuko's actually at dog training. So I've got a little bit of time to try and finish this game. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright. I remember leaving it here and it was... There's a lot to do. I just noticed you can see the teddy bear getting quite worn out. So I feel like surely these can be all in one drawer. Whiteys. Maybe these can fit in here too. And then, oh, there's another drawer. These are her PJs. Which I feel like can fit in here. This go. Why would it go on the wall? I'm so confused. You're gonna sink. I mean, I have nowhere else to put you. I guess we can move these plates over. There's a lot to unpack here. I think this can go on top now. There's really not much room for anything. Can I make it stand up against the wall? Thank you.
there's a red there. Honestly, where did they go? Where does the spin go? Oh, in the bathroom, I think. There we go. There's literally nowhere she can put it. That's wrong. So if I put this here, is that wrong still? Interesting. I'm a bit stuck. Why not? Why are you red? I guess it could stay there. Cute, cute, cute. Can I put this in between the little... Oh, okay, I guess not. Okay, so... where in the heck would this go? At a time. And I don't think I'm going to fit the vase. I mean, sure, if that works. Okay, so last thing is still this, which is really mind-boggling to me. There's literally no wall. Do I have to hide it? There's no way it goes here. Okay. It's not gonna fit on any...
What? There's no way it goes under the bed. That's not fair. She should put it mighty proud on the walls. Is she ashamed of what she did? Barely managed to fit myself in here. Yes, I would say it's so. Is she... What? Are we back at college? What happened? Is she back at college? I'm so confused. Here comes the books. Maybe she was just living with her boyfriend until college. Oh, she's upgraded to Nintendo 3D. Her laptop. Oh, she's got expensive color pens now. Her bag. Oh, purple. Still playing her ukulele. Oh, what was this? Little chickadees, chickadees. More chickadees with the butt. So cute. So cute. Hot water bottle. Oh, girl. She'll be getting her period. Teddy goes on here. Oh, postcard. 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 Book. There it is. That's where it belongs. More books, more books, eraser, pins. Oh my god, guys. These cookies are my favorite cookies. Honestly, there's just something about these butter cookies. However, I do think this is just a tin for her sewing and not potentially cookies to eat. Now that I think about it. Am I the only one that likes these cookies? Because I swear to you, they're very addictive. Oh cute! A drawing for Teddy. Oh man. Are these games? They look like game cartridges. Alright. What is that? Heat rub? Oh, tampons, pads, shampoo, conditioner, more shampoo and conditioner, lip balm, pills. Oh, mug. There we go. There we go. Perfume, makeup, hair straightener. Nail clipper, oops, tweezers, razor. Okay, so if we move this over, we can probably fit everything in. Yeah, can I move it over a little? No. Can we put her razor in there perhaps? No! Fit! What if we move?
we go. That seems better, doesn't it? We can have our makeup up here. Was in there, or is that it? I'm gonna have these in here. Oh, nice bin is in there. So we go in here and move that to the back. I swear. Did it look like it fit? Yes. And then we can put these in there. I feel like she's getting better at packing things for me to unpack, you know? The things are in the right boxes. Looks good to me. Wait, no. This is her bedroom. She's back at home. She's back at home. I think. This was a poster. Yeah. She's back at home. She's back home. This should be where? Where should it be? Oh, is this her and her boyfriend? Interesting. Maybe she's trying to hide her boyfriend.
Heartbreak? She's down. Or she's... No, she's moving back home. This room used to feel bigger. Shade wouldn't hurt me no more. Okay. This looks like her own place. Definitely looks like she, this is her own. Oh, new country. E.T. Upgraded game consoles too. Yeah. Oh, chickadees are back. I think maybe we should put the game consoles in here. I think these are games. They could be DVDs. I have no idea. I'm sure they're games. Surely she has Netflix. This looks like the Wii. Nintendo Wii. TV, I'm assuming. Oh, okay. Oh, running around room for all her DVDs. Nintendo 3DS, her game cartridges. Don't know what that is. Oh, okay. We can stick it here. Oh, does this go on the wall? Does this? Yeah. Chickadee. Ah, this one has been hatched. Alright, let's check out the bathroom. Towel. One towel. Hairbrush. Hair straightener. I'm assuming these are just meds. Can I leave this here? Yes. Perfume. Girl gotta be smelling good. Heat packs. Some more vitamins. And more.
Band-aid. Oh, I thought it was like yarn. Can it fit on the other side? Nice. Oh, this I can go here, actually. Makeup. Oh, scales. Oh, I don't like that. The stirring, some shampoo. Oh, nice trash can she has now. The bedroom. Oh, different. Okay, let's put her undies in here. Let's see how they fit. Hot water bottle. Nice. Oh, skirt. A sewing kit, I'm assuming. Oh, a pretty skirt. Cardigan can go up on here. This, excuse me. Oh, my bad. Let's try and get her shirt on here. Why wouldn't there be? Now. Feel only we can magically fold clothes like that. That would be amazing. You know, all perfect. Shoes. I feel like I'm gonna have to hang a lot of clothes. Don't see her uniform anymore. So I wonder if
It's just not working there anymore. You know? Alright. Oh, maybe this is her like studio. Look, cactus, cute, cute, cute. Nice. Oh, she's colored it in now. Oh, these are cute. Loads of books. Little whale. Nice. Oh, lava lamp, of course. Printer. What the hell is this? I mean, I don't know what that is, but okay. A router. So this is her little office, I'm assuming. Interesting. She's a full-on artist now. She's grown up. She's a full-on content artist, creator, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, she's got a nice easel. Oh, every office needs one of these. Ooh. Oh, that goes. I don't know what this is. I think it's paper, printing paper. We can have whatever these are. that's cute, Ray. Oh, she's got a big kitchen now. Measuring cup, nice. I still don't know when that is. Oh, is it coffee? It's coffee. Coasters? Are these coasters? Oh, soy sauce. Cute. Bakey. Little gingerbread. Oh, it's cute. Some oil. I don't know what that is. Oh, is it like mugs? Are these mugs? I'm gonna assume that they are. Oh, I put stuff on there. Sugar. Yeah, they're definitely mugs. Water bottle, egg timer, I think that is. Don't know what that is. Oh, magnets, nice. Oh, plates, pots. I'll probably put this in here. Actually, no. Maybe if we did this. Oh. Nothing fits in here. Why? Baking stuff is totally adorable. Cutting wool, nice. Does she has kids? What? There's numbers 1, 2, and 3. Oh, there's a microwave. That's a bit dangerous putting it. Oh, I don't know. I don't like that a microwave is sitting right there. What? No. No way we can do this. What if I put it on a table? Then it doesn't light up. That's something different. Thank you.
just don't think. I guess she can have this stuff here. Oh, her spices. I mean, I don't know where else you put anything. I guess. We can take this to her bedroom. Chickens. Oh my god, so cute. I can't. This is too cute. Oh wait, there was one thing. Okay. We need to sort this out. Why doesn't it like flat? I guess it can go there.
let me slumber. Independence. 2015. Oh, nice. She's got a couch and everything. Oh, would this fit on the windowsill? Nice. Well, she's a plant lady now. Nice. I like. I don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. Oh, this is an award for something. Is that makeup? She's changed companies as well, moving companies. Ooh, this is pretty. Blu-ray DVDs now. Oh, interesting. Another plot. Ooh, it's a soil. Another pot, slices. Nice laptop, nice. Ooh, pillows. We get pillows. She really likes her statues or Ooh. Oh, I like the noise it makes. Makeup. Damn. There's not enough room for everything. I think the other thing was makeup. Lash curler. Yeah, there's not gonna be enough room. Shit. Excuse my language, but there's just not gonna be enough room. Like, can't you guys share tampons? Like, oh, I see. Oh. Hang on, this goes in the bathroom, right? Yes. I mean... And then this can go here. Oh no! Oh, okay, thank heavens. Okay, there's some... Girl action right now? I don't know. Interesting. Cause there's oh, that's so cute. Cause it there's definitely not enough room. Dress. Oh, that's an adorable dress. Walkie talkies? Cool. Mm.
Is that like the jewelry, maybe? Cute. A little. This girl has a really cute sense of style. And some leggings. Where are all her bras? Oh, look at these leggings. Colorful. She only had one bra. I guess they're gonna be sharing bras. Not unless I find it somewhere else. Which I'm assuming that is the case. Ooh, nice. We can put that there. Oh! This girl's definitely Asian. If you're gonna have these steamers, yamcha for the win. Can I put the lid on? Thank you. She got a fancy rice cooker now. More mugs. Cheese grater. Juicer. Oh, big soy sauce. Big boy. This girl. This new girl. Ice cream scooper definitely is a essential. Sunflowers. This girl is super Asian. Fish sauce. She's Vietnamese. 100%. Do this. How are we going to do this? Maybe we should put all the plants up here. I guess these are rocks. Soya bag here. Can I? I feel like maybe this has to be like this. Put her books. The games can go here. I just need one more. Please. Why? No. Okay, I guess it's gonna have to go here randomly. Okay. Where is all her makeup gonna go? I guess the tissue can. We are going to have to take the tampons out and put all her makeup here. Feel like this is as good as I'm gonna get. Okay. I don't know what this is. Oh, okay. I can leave it there. Put her shoes up here. I mean, will they fit? Because these are her sneakers. Her Ugg boots, so they can, I think. And a pen. Actually, maybe the pen can go here, and then the walkie-talkies can go here. Even better, this. Like this, yes. And then, here. These are all her leggings. Thank you.
house to put this. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, I can go there. Nope. Alright, well, we're gonna take these into the lounge room. So she can burn her incense there. Can I put it? No. Well, there's nowhere I can fit this. Look in here. Dear. Oh, okay. Great. Let's see where everything can be fitted. Excuse me. I guess this can go here. This was a tough one. Looking forward to fresh culinary adventures. Oh. Love, achievement unlocked, love. 2018. Ooh! Fancy home! Okay, you guys. Let's get cracking. Oh! Baby? Baby? Stop! Oh, that's so cute! Oh, that is so cute. Okay. Okay. I'm just going to, I guess, do what I keep doing, and I'm just unpacking everything. To see, oh, sticky notes. We haven't seen them before. This girl likes to not upgrade her stuff. She's still using the same laptop, which is fine. Is that like a wrist thing? So let's get a sword from drawing. Okay, this is paper. Is she a child? Like, does she do
illustrations for children's books. Oh, that is cute. Maybe, and it looks like her little, that is so cute. It looks like her, what's it called? Her, Katie, her pig plush toy is the inspiration. Oh, she's got a nice tablet now. Oh, this is her monitor screen. Oh, I'm so proud of her. This is so sweet. Oh, fancy. I still don't know what that is. Whale has come back. Oh, this looks like a pregnancy book. So no baby yet, I'm assuming. So many books. Oh, these are placemats, right? Napkins. Toaster. Oh, they upgraded the toaster. The toaster seems to be green. Oh, nice kitchen. Nice kitchen. Seems like there's ample space now. And this fish dish. Trash bags. Nice bean. Oh, I don't know if the microwave is updated too. The little tiger now. Egg timer. Whisk. Oh, no more blue stuff. Still don't know what that is. It looks like she's upgraded.
before. Can we hang the oven mitts? No. I like the sound that it has. Satisfying, actually. Oh, some proper knives now. Her drink bottle. Oh, her partner also has a drink bottle. You a little heart. Okay, so I think I'm gonna move a lot of these so we can have nice. Oh, they've got an outdoor now. That's so sweet. Here comes all the books and DVDs. That looks like the Nightmare Before Christmas. Ooh. And all the games. Let's see if she's upgraded her console. Oh, kettle goes back in the kitchen. Again with these rocks. Oh, she only had one Wii remote before, now she's got two. Settlers of Catan, nice, good choice. Ooh, we've got a hallway now. I wonder if we get to see like baby shoes or something. Oh, loads more shoes now. Creams. alphabet ducky. Cute. What's this? I don't know what that is. So many creams, tissue. Nice. I feel like that's the laundry room. Maybe there's a laundry room. That's the fertilizer. Yeah, there's definitely a laundry room, I'm assuming. Oh, yes, there is a laundry room. Okay. So this must go here. I don't know what that is, for sure. I don't know. Will it fit? No, it won't. Okay. Oh, laundry basket. What if we put this in here? In the laundry basket? No, it won't fit. Interesting. Oh, she gets a walk-in wardrobe? Oh, there's a second bathroom? Okay. There's loads to do. Okay. Just should be up here. Will it not fit? I guess not. Ooh. I definitely now think it was not cookies, it was for her. Sewing stuff for sure.
cute dress. Leggings, nighty, another nighty, or sports bra, something new we haven't seen. Okay, I think it's definitely some girl on girl love, which makes the story all so much sweeter. I really like this. Kind of makes me emotional. Because it's such a sweet storyline. And if I have babies, even, oh, I don't think I'll be able to handle it. It must be hard. There's lots of hangers, but I don't know if I'm supposed to be hanging all the clothes, to be honest. Okay, so someone's very active. Where can I... Can I move it down? I can. Too many hangers. Nowhere to put it. Oh, looks like they've been traveling. Where's the skirt? Surely I can bring that back now. And we're just gonna shove them down little by little. Bras in here? No. What if I take one out? Still no. Okay. That's alright. I'm gonna make this the active section. Thank you.
Can it go in here? No. Feel like, okay, well that definitely has to go in there. Oh, we've got one bra. Nice. That looks nice. Maybe the PJs can go in here. Nice. The jeans can go up here. Does she only have one pair of jeans? I feel like there was more. Oh, here we go. Here's the other one. Was there something here? Can I fit this in? No. I mean, yeah, that's alright. Just gonna have to stack the tops up. Okay, okie dokie. That goes. Oh, two yoga mats. Cute, cute. Chickadees. I don't know what those are. Maybe we can have that up there. We can do some sort of artwork. Oh, that's a big horse. Not the middle, but we'll figure it out later. What if we do this? Oh, the walkie-talkies are still here. Hot water bottle. Oh, this chicken has it. There's glasses on it. Cute. Alright, let's do the baby. This room. Cute. Oh, cute. Oh, no. That is so cute. So cute. Pacifier. So cute. Oh my god. There's two pacifiers. More than one baby, perhaps? I can't tell. Funny. Cute. Oh, little teddy bear hat. Oh, this makes me so clucky. Lots of blocks. Oh, a little book. rattle. So cute. Okay. Obviously, our books can go up here. I mean, I don't know what goes in there. Is that like a bag? Like a. So cute. Gonna put this. Some potpourri. I guess you can have this. Okay, so far we managed to only get the bathroom done. Alright. I guess these are cute. Come here. Can have a little plant on there too. Yeah. I mean, I really don't know. Go back. this is definitely better. It's a standing desk too. So if we put that there, actually, and we can put that there. I feel like DVD player. Here we go. Was in the office. I don't know which was the right way. Thank you. That's cute, right? Other books can go here. This goes in the kitchen. Ooh. Okay, let's do this. Do the bowls. We can do cups here. Tiffany and Co. cups. Maybe. Why do I feel like this probably needs to go in the bathroom? Perhaps. Yeah. If we do this, and this, where's the kettle? Here it is. Nice. We could have all the coffee stuff up here. I mean, all her spices can go here. All the cleaning products can go here. And then this can go here. Drink bottles here. Mm-hmm.
don't know what that is. I think that's a garlic crusher. Look at all these glasses. Guess can go under here. No, but that's wrong. Where's a spare toilet? There we go. Feel like sure, this is not how you do table settings, but why wouldn't it go on the table? Table, why? I guess this is gonna be a pretty plate. I don't have
have as much as I used to anymore. Oh, forgot these. Oh, literally. Ugh, just made it. This goes. Is it in the bedroom? Is it in the bed? Oh. I think this is like a sewing kit. Thank you. over. So these can, I reckon, can go to the lounge room. Leave the door. Oh, okay. Oh no, I didn't want that. I don't know what these are. Oh, one little chicken. There. Did they go in here with her? Lots of space in a backyard. We can get a pet now. Oh my god, she's gonna get a pet. Did I finish it? Oh, I finished it. Oh.
Moving truck pulls up. There's a knock on the door.
So I finished the game. Probably took me, I would say, 4 to 5 hours gameplay. But I feel like if you were very pedantic, if you are very pedantic about where you put things, if things have to be in the right spot, I feel like it probably might take you longer. Surprisingly, I think this just unpacking was very relaxing for me, but also told a really good story. I didn't know how a story would come about by unpacking things. I think it's a very sweet story if I interpret it correctly. I'm not quite sure. It feels like maybe during college or after college or something like that, she met a guy. Seems like he was quite a good guy in terms of, like, he was financially stable, maybe emotionally stable, we don't know. But I think she came to realize, like, maybe the guy wasn't for her and she met someone else and they lived happily after, happily ever after. And it's so sweet because I think you could really tell that they were quite two different people, but they really loved each other. Like, she was all sporty, but the other girl was super girly in terms of way of dressing. I wish there was a bit more with the baby. I don't know, maybe because I just love babies, I wanted more. I think it's very sweet. I really liked it. And just, yeah, you wouldn't think you would like a game about unpacking things and just unpacking things in general, but I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'm a bit sad that it only lasts for 5 hours, but totally, yeah, would recommend it. And yeah, so thank you, Humble Games, creating this game for me and everyone to enjoy. Really, yeah. So, hopefully I'll see you guys next time for another casual gameplay and cozy games and cozy vibes. Thank you for watching. Bye.